We're going to be making an apple and kohlrabi salad today. First, you need shallot, dill, an apple, watermelon radish, a lemon, carrots, and kohlrabi. First, prepare the kohlrabi by cutting the rough edges and peeling. Next, peel the carrots. We used a mandolin to slice the kohlrabi. The watermelon radish. And the apple. Then, we matchstick to everything. Mix thoroughly, then chop up some shallots, cilantro, and dill. Add a little lemon zest, then on to the dressing. About a tablespoon of Dijon mustard, and a generous amount of mayonnaise. Add the juice of half a lemon, and mix thoroughly. Salt and pepper. Combine. And serve. Enjoy.